Okay, day two of the open house extravaganza. It cools off quickly. Only had about half as many people, 25, 30 people today, but very enthusiastic people. You gotta be motivated if you're coming in the rain. Rain both days. Had 50 plus yesterday, about, let's say, 25, 30 today. And one of them went off to go track down their agent, who couldn't make it apparently, and write an offer. So that's good. Hopefully be selling it this week. You want to sell the first week or two when you get all the eyeballs on you and you have max urgency. So good for my sellers. They did a lot of things right here. It looks great. And people were very impressed. And people know, people mentioned, you just don't see them like this too often. Good size one-story houses. That is nice on acreage, in a gated community. It's got a lot of pluses. So hopefully we'll sell it this week. The best news was an agent actually showed it today. 50 plus people yesterday, no agents came yesterday to show it. And only one today. You see what the problem is? Yeah. If there's anybody left, well, that's okay, because you can always work with Jim the Realtor. Let me know. I'd be happy to help you.